What's your name?
I'm Claire.
And with me is Tim.
Tim, hi.
How often do you come here and why?
So this is my first time, but I love libraries at home. I'm from California.
Okay.
So I'm like, really, this is my first time. But I go to the library there probably like once a week.
Okay.
Yeah. I
probably come to the library once or twice a month. Sometimes it's just a nice place to work. Sometimes I don't own a printer at home,
right,
or a scanner, so sometimes that's why I'm here today, is like to work and to use the printer scanner.
Why is this a key public space in our city?
For so many reasons. I mean, it's like a cultural center. It's a place to get resources, entertainment, education. It's a cool space for a lot of people that kind of live on the streets.
All of these resources available for anyone. The ebook resources, the audiobook resources, the courses they provide, the access to online education, like, it's just incredible,
right?
Yes.
What are the unique features of this public space?
Well, I was obsessed with the fountain walking in.
Oh, me too.
And it's just like a really broad, lovely space.
I really like the design of the building. It's unique.
Right.
Has good views of downtown.
What are the key activities and events that occur throughout the year in this public space, if you know it?
I do know the whole movie nights and stuff like that. I think one year I came to, they have like a summer solstice event.
Okay.
So I do not know of any here.
Okay,
yes.
No worries. If you could change two things to improve the space, what would they be and why?
I feel like I'm not qualified to answer that super well.
You're a good first impression.
Yes, good first impression for sure.
Okay.
I think, you know, more resources for homeless people. Mm-hmm. The reason more people come here is because there's no other place for them to, like, clean up or
right,
cool off. I wish like more people, yeah, more people use the library.
I love just the combination of culture that they innovate here, the style of the building. I love the fact that they have a lot of diversity in this area.
What key activities and events occur throughout the year in this public space?
This area that's right over here, they actually turn into an ice rink during like Christmas season. They have a lot of good comedy that stand up,
yes,
live,
yes,
right over here. And you can go work out. EOS is right around the corner.
The only thing that I really know, other than the sporting events and the concerts, I participated in several of those.
If you could change two things to improve this public space, what would they be?
I'd love to get rid of the construction.
Oh,
we could work on that. That would be very nice.
Maybe if we could probably find a little bit more green space.
Bringing more events here, I think by being able to do that, it would gravitate towards people from different cities. And just knowing like where those events are happening.